I'm Frances Swanson. I am a senior at Lewis and Clark, and I'm majoring in environmental studies with a concentration on the politics of greenhouse gas emission reduction among G20 nations. My partner in this project was Kori Groenveld, who's studying abroad in Spain right now. We'd both been taking classes that touched on gentrification and the uneven development of sustainable infrastructure like solar panels in our classes. We worked with Central City Concern and MPower Oregon to put solar panels on the Sally McCracken. Sally McCracken is an affordable housing building run by Central City Concern in downtown Portland, and it has about 95 units. It was going through a roof replacement right at the time that we were contacting affordable housing agencies to see if they wanted to work with us. It was perfect because they were trying to reduce the cost of electricity and water and also have a less of an impact. Solar energy provides a really unique opportunity because it's pretty mobile. You can put it up anywhere. Like, it can go in an urban space like the Sally McCracken, like our project, which is in downtown Portland, or it can go in rural areas. So the Renewable Energy V Fund provides grants for students who want to do research or a project or whatever relating to renewable energy. The Renewable Energy Fee Fund provided about half of the funds for the solar development, and Central City Concern, the Energy Trust of Oregon, and MPower provided the rest of the capital needed to fund this project. From the initial classes that we were taking that introduced us to these issues, to working with the Career Center and the Entrepreneurship Center, and other faculty and advisors on this project, we couldn't have done it in almost any other school.